I keep saying nobody is coming to save us. No one is coming to save you. And the day you understand this is the day you start taking responsibility for your own growth. Last time I said on WhatsApp that success is a choice. Success is a decision. A lot of people were like, oh, you know, what if some people have the right mindset, you know, they do the right things, all the right things, and they still become unsuccessful. You will never do all the right things and be successful, because success is a science. A science has a formula, and the formula states that if you do this, you get this. There are patterns and principles to success. And whoever is not successful is simply someone who has not applied the principles to success. These principles work for everybody, all the time, and wherever you find yourself. Now, does it mean every environment is the same? Hell no. That's why some people move to other areas. For example, in Cameroon, there are war-stricken regions. Not one, actually about four war-stricken regions in Cameroon. If you stay there and you play the role of a victim and invite pity to yourself, you're going to end up miserable and broke. But if you move to, you know, a more viable environment like Douala, Yaoundé, Boya, for example, you know, Bafoussam, where there is peace, and you start a business or you develop a high income skill and get a job, or you travel abroad, then you are going to have a different reality because you did something different. If you develop your mindset, change your mindset, and start doing the right things and keep a positive mental attitude towards life, things are going to be changing for you. So you have to do these three things. Number one, you have to be hungry. The first thing about hunger is that you cannot teach hunger. You're either hungry or not. The second thing, you have to be coachable. You have to be, you know, someone who can learn, someone who can take advice from other people. And the last thing, you have to be willing. Without willpower, you'll not be able to achieve anything. So therefore, everything is your responsibility. If you want to move ahead, it's your responsibility. Hope you found value here. You know what to do. Give a thumbs up and don't forget to share this video to as many people as possible. Start an inner building. You already know.
How we made it in Africa, together we thrive, until we win, then we win, VIP we dominate, we are 1,000 VIP winners in the whole wide world. How we made it in Africa, together we thrive.